out of my face. I said, I know my family cares, but I've been smoking even though there ain't a chance to repair. I've been smoking even though I know the cancer was there, and I've been smoking with my dope and blowing grams in the air.
Hey guys, well, welcome back up and all. Stay safe out there. Gonna jump onto WOMBAT's new track called Effortless, 64 bars. WOMBAT Wednesday, man. Thanks everybody for being watching, requesting, liking, commenting, doing all the good stuff. But don't forget to press subscribe, man. Let's jump onto it. I'll probably WOMBAT Thursday by the time you see it. Yo, WOMBAT's second tip candy shop.
Yeah.
WOMBAT. This ain't a WOMBAT track, man.
Yes, WOMBAT Wednesdays. New music video every week.
Let's get it. Let's go, WOMBAT, man.
I will wait. More because I did a fucking Blue Lights remix and a fucking Joji remix. You might fucking think I ran out of bars, cunt. Fuck off, dickhead.
Alright.
Yeah. Yeah, well, it's been a second, I'm feeling wrecked. Been a bit of a mess, this liquor's drenching my liver, yeah. So much indigestion from pingers checking my freaking chest. Still a living legend, I grip the pen like a cigarette. The king of multis, motherfuckers can't win a leg. But if you need some tips, I could get you rich off a single bet. Check it, when they feel the...
If you need some tips, I'll get you rich off a single bet. Yo, WOMBAT's coming out with that anger. Yo, you think that I'm done because I dropped a Blue Lights remix and a JoJo remix? Nah, I ain't done. I'm going to bring it back. I'm gripping that fucking pen like a cig and I'm writing that shit down whilst having pingers and drinking liquor. All right, it's coming with that anger.
Check it, when I feel the pressure, I'm feeling fresh. Feel like I'm the best that I've ever been, yet I still progress. I'll get my missus pregnant
better
in a second, cause she's looking sexy in a dress. You can bet I've been a pest. Why's the whole scene sleeping on me like I was next to a pillow pet? But you can see they're threatened as they're dripping sweat. Bunch of fucking dickheads, yeah. So
the whole scene sleeping on me. Yo, don't sleep on him, man. WOMBAT's coming back harder than ever, being a pest to his missus because she's looking sexy in a dress. Okay, let's
go. So many maggots are rapping now. Elf sweatshirt, these bitches done let the cracking out. Yeah, it's a fact that I'm never backing down. And then I'm blacking out in a scrap like a Manny Pacquiao. Yeah,
oh,
feeling
all right.
Worthless. Catch a flight to Adelaide and have a meeting with Jesus in the city of churches. Till I figure my purpose, now I'm feeling resurgent. I ain't never been this determined. Listen, they worship, I'm a king, I'm a wordsmith. Mixed linguistics, I'll spit it in German. Ich liebe dich, my bitch loves to mine. And schwanz after sipping on bourbon. Cause I've been on this earth.
The fuck you just said? He literally just fucking spit it in German. Yo, dude's going fucking bilingual on us. I don't think I've seen WOMBAT on any track with this sort of determination, with this sort of anger, and it's like he's got a fucking tunnel vision just to prove people wrong. Just to prove that everybody else in the scene right now are maggots and they can't do what he can do.
Ich liebe dich, my bitch loves to mine and schwanz after sipping on bourbon. Cause I've been on this earth and will it keep spinning, this isn't for certain. They put in minimal work and wonder why they ain't killing it. I kill every verse, I go freaking berserking. You're probably missing everything, spin it back and reverse it. Listen, lag, cause it's perfect, got these rappers all nervous. The Aussie watch from a bomb, the whack and attack the scene. You wanna crack when I rock a track and attract the fiend. Cause it's a fact if we're gonna clash, I'ma smash your team. Only time would actually drop a match is in gasoline.
Yo, the only time I'll drop a match is in gasoline. Yo, in other words, if it comes one-on-one, like a boxing match or out like that, like we talk about Manny Pacquiao knocking people out, yo, the only time I drop a match, that's in gasoline because I'm about to set this place on fire. Ain't going to lose no fight, but I'll drop a match.
It's in gasoline. And I couldn't give a fuck what they're making me. It's plain to see I went face to feet because I play for keeps. I'm so lazy, I race to sleep, but I chase my dreams of
baiting
sheep. I ain't speaking in layman, that's make-believe. Don't fuck with this, I wrote sunken ship on a mushy trip. Then I got stuck in it, but I must admit it's been bloody sick. Yeah, I was mixing ganja but dumper spin. Such a disgusting pick, try to find a cunt that just stuffs as him. Like, Jesus, fucking amendment, just tear it to pieces. But rep from my brethren like Americans pledging allegiance. Step to the scene in Adidas, I got hella good sneakers. Telekinesis, you bop your head because it's sent for the speakers. Rappers push down.
You fucking... Yo, WOMBAT's making you bob your head because of his telekinesis getting sent through the speakers.
Ain't in Adidas, I got hella good sneakers. Telekinesis, you bop your head because it's sent for the speakers. Rappers wish they were sick but spitted in bad taste. Think can they rip a track up, I'll bring a cat to your rat race. You're gonna trip like you've got me figured in that case. Spin it back when I spit it, I bet you miss what I spat, mate.
Yeah, I probably did, actually.
Yeah, spin it back when I spit it, I bet you miss what I spat, mate. Fucking Adlays.
Spin it back when I speed at the bench and miss what I spat, mate. If I'm digging a mass grave, I dug into the underground. Hucker through the rubble, watch it crumble as they wonder how I'm young and unrenowned. But these others front like I dumbed it down. Just to jump to assumptions, motherfuckers get punched in the mouth. Coming up.
Yo, do they say that these guys think that I've dumbed it down?
Down just to jump to assumptions, motherfuckers get punched. Watch it crumble as they wonder how I'm young and unrenowned. But these others front like I dumbed it down. Just to jump.
Yeah,
to
these others front like I dumbed it down. You ain't dumbing it down, man. It's fucking flying well over my head. Fucking going underground, watching all these other guys crumble.
Down, but he's up his front like I dumbed it down. Just to jump to assumptions, motherfuckers get punched in the mouth. Coming up, but I'm under none, you get spun around. Wanna act like it's nothing to make the mother proud. Pump the crowd up and shut it down as I jump around. And judging that I'm nothing, cunt, who the fuck are you bumping now? Yeah, effortless.
Anger.
Yeah, I said it's effortless. I wrote this shit in 20 seconds, it was effortless. With lyricism, I'm setting the precedent. Homie, this is effortless.
Yo, I'm
effortless. Yeah, this shit is effortless. I wrote this shit within 10 seconds, it was effortless. With lyricism, I'm setting the precedent. Homie, this is. Yeah.
Yo, yeah. If you aren't even putting your effort into writing this, just imagine what you can do if you put some effort into it. It definitely didn't take us to a candy shop. Took us somewhere very angry. Yo, I don't even know why he's just come on like that. Why has he just walked on recording in progress? Like, we walked into there. I thought, yo, he's doing something different. We had something different to that Georgia remix. And he came on, smashing some 50 Cent. I thought, yo, might be going to a candy shop here. And we definitely didn't go anywhere near that candy shop, did we? Yo, there were no sweet in that. He just went at people, went at everybody. Anybody that's ever touched a microphone. I guess that's that one done. Thanks for watching. If you watched it, then let me know about everything that I've just missed. See you guys on the next one.